SaintJoeSazaget.com, checking out P5audio, Scorchin piano loops. When I first got my hands on this, I'm not sure what to think, because anytime somebody names something after a specific producer, I'm afraid it's going to box that person in when they're trying to use it. So we're going to see. Of course, Scott Storch, he has a lot of different styles, so we're just going to go through some of the pianos, and I'm going to chop something up, see if we can make something. The key by the loop, so it's like piano loop 78 BPM, then it say something like B minor or something. So for you that need that, that's good for you. These some good piano loops. So they got some nice little different sounds in there. Definitely some stuff you can chop up. Let's see. Chopped it up in three parts. Let's see. Make sure we still record. I really need to get something, because this camera don't got a, it doesn't show me it's recording when I'm looking at it. I need something, maybe a mirror or something. Anyway. So listen. So it's pretty cool. See, that's the loop we chose. I chopped three parts out of it. Made the little some drums from Machine on it. So I like it. I was a little worried that you would get boxed in, but they covered a lot of different range of sounds. You see, I showed you some earlier, but let's browse through a little bit more of them. So you can get your Mob Deep on. I mean, they got a lot of dope. They did a good job. Got a lot of different tempos too. So I like them, they sound good. Scorchin pianos, like I said, I was worried at first, thought they was gonna try to make me sound like Scott Storch, but there's a lot of just good piano riffs that you can chop up. So I'm gonna throw them a 4.5 out of 5 subs. Go check them out. P5audio, this is your boy St. Joe, soundsagain.com, Scorchin pianos. We'll see y'all later.